Over an hour late.
I came here as soon as I could.
Olga's called at least 10 times already.
Give me the fucking file! Shut the fuck up!
Wurttemberg, 49, German diplomat with the embassy in Poland. All the illegal money from the Middle East goes through him. He's divorced, no kids. We've already made several approaches, but it's hopeless. He can't be bought. So we have no leverage for blackmail. He does, however, have one weak spot.
Let me guess.
Here in Milan, he uses a service run by a man called Stefano. We've already sorted things out at that end. So Wurttemberg is waiting for you.
Where is the piece?
Bathroom, behind the second sink.
Bodyguards?
Just one, a vicious bastard. We have eyes in the hall, but no way of getting a wire or camera in.
There'll be no backup, so if there's a hitch...
There won't be.
Bring me the attaché case, keys, documents, and the fingerprint. Any questions?
Which room? Go any further and you will have to pay.
It's about time.
Sorry. Traffic. Fashion week. May I use your bathroom?
Yes, but hurry. We have lost a lot of time.
Won't be long.
Good.
You were in there 12 minutes.
Oh, he wasn't very cooperating.
So where is his print?
We can leave them off this.
No, you idiot. Didn't you read the memo?
Yeah, I've read it.
So where is his fucking index finger?
You expected me to...
Bring back his finger. Yes, like it says in the memo. How can you expect us to compromise him without putting his prints everywhere? Do you want me to send Mossad?
No. No. It's my mistake. My mistake, and I gotta do this.
While you're there, bring back your watch. Never leave anything behind. Why are you still here?
Here. Are we done?
Yes.
Can I go to bed now? Is there anyone else you need me to kill or mutilate?
What's wrong with you?
I'm just so tired of everything. I can't.
Take a break.
What?
Take a week in the sun, wherever you want. Take Maud. Rest, recuperate, get over this, whatever this is.
Thank you.
1 week, no more.
Hey girls, can I buy you a drink?
Unless you're a billionaire, keep on walking, man. Jeez, it's hot out here. Do you want to go back to the bungalow and take a shower?
Go ahead. I'll join you later.
All right.
Enjoy your vacation.
Yeah, it was wonderful. Even got you a present. Here, it's a postcard.
Lovely. Time to get back to work.
Watch me. Don't move. Little more. Marie Antoinette. Perfect.
Hey!
Stop!
I need you to
good. Very nice. Now on fire. Give it all. Come on. Give it all. Fire. Fire. That's it. All right.
Something about you, girl, that makes me swear. And give me a moment. Your moves are so raw. I've got to let you know. I've got to let you know.
Push it more, baby. Push it more. Come on.